Police in Philadelphia are investigating this wild late-night crash. A car plowed into a deli in Mount Airy. Chopper 6 in high definition above the scene there. That's Young's Deli at Stenton Avenue and Johnson Street. One person was injured in the wreck and had to be rushed to Albert Einstein Medical Center, although there's no word this morning if the person was in the car or in the deli.